Like a flower growing tentatively towards the rising sun, ever upwards craving heat and light to store when day is done, believing life is all forgiving, that you're protected till the end, that no one is your enemy and every person is your friend. The naivety of childhood is a hidden paradise, but innocence is shattered as perceptions grow precise. You hear the hurtful comments and the angers deep inside. You feel the heartache and depression that life will try to hide. You build up your defences to cope with the attacks, the instincts you once harbored sharp but not relaxed. The naivety of childhood seems a million miles away. You're growing older and more wiser every passing day. Time is what you make of it, people are perceived. Situations become controllable and you grow sensitive to the need. Develop new emotions that you never knew you had. Encourage your sensations, nurture good from bad. The naivety of childhood can develop once again, but this time there is no innocence, rose tint this world of pain. You know of all the other things, therefore just be aware. Watch for their arrival so you can face them when you're there. The world can feel so heavy when it's balanced on your back, so share the weight with others and divide the heavy stack. Children are naive, for they know no other way, but you have seen the shadow blur as the unlit part of day. Innocence is a priceless thing that we all lose in the end, but the flower keeps on growing, and the sun is still your friend.